My experience has made me appreciate the power of a ripple effect. Imagine throwing a pebble into a pond. The first ripple is small, but then you watch in awe as the ripples become larger and larger. And just so is the impact of one person with an idea or a mission that speaks to the heart. This is our time to stand up and let our voices be heard. It is our time to be the igniters of change. Convert your empathy into action, and then let those actions ripple out. Whenever I go to India, I see the stark difference between what people have there and what people have here. My grandparents in India had a tradition that if it was someone's birthday in the family, they would go to a local orphanage and celebrate their birthday there, get gifts and bring them to the kids. But it was really when I was 9 that I felt that it was my responsibility to help these kids. I took all of my toys that I had and I sold them. And I realized that if I can raise so much money from one event, imagine the things that I could do if I kept going. That's how Empower Orphans came to be. When I won the International Children's Peace Prize, I just realized that Empower Orphans is much bigger than I thought it would be at 9 years old.
She inspires me. I think, you know, Neha Gupta is an inspirational figure. The world needs a lot of young people and their energy and their ideas. And I do think it's people like Neha who will change the world.
She's really given me the idea that you can be young and you can do amazing, amazing things.
She believes that if she can get a group of people to help her out, then, you know, they can really improve the way the entire world lives.
I am a strong believer in the power of youth helping other youth. So we use OneNote to inspire and to get the support of other youth, to talk about our projects and ask who wants to get involved, who wants to help fund a project. I still have big plans for Empower Orphans. I want to grow it into an organization that supports the education of children around the world. And we need people's help for that. We want people to act as our ambassadors. Spread the word, do their fundraisers, and implement projects in their own communities. One person can do something, get other people involved, and then those people get more people involved, and change just keeps on cascading out.